Hello and welcome to another episode of SEM Connects Virtually.
This week, we are speaking with members of the Upper School and Lower School's Environmental Clubs about SEM's upcoming Walk for Water.
We hope you enjoy. Thank you all for joining us today. Can each of you please introduce yourselves for our viewers? We'll start with you, Bridget.
Hi, guys. My name is Bridget Dowd, and I'm a junior here at SEM.
Abby?
Hi, I'm Abby Price, and I'm a senior this year at SEM.
Ellie?
Hi, I'm Ellie. I'm in sixth grade at the lower school.
And Jack?
Hello, I'm Jack, and I'm in eighth grade at the lower school.
All right, again, thank you guys so much for joining us. So Bridget, for this Walk for Water, SEM is partnering with the BARKA Foundation. Can you explain what this foundation is and where the money's going and who it's helping?
Yeah, of course. The BARKA Foundation is a charitable organization that has been working to bridge the people of Burkina Faso and of the United States for the past 16 years. In Burkina Faso, a terrorism-related situation has displaced the students of Namungu to a new location where they have had problems locating fresh and clean drinking water. Access, or lack thereof, to clean drinking water has had lasting effects on the health of the community as well as their agriculture. The money our school will be raising will provide these students with access to clean water. We're hoping to help over 400 students there.
Wow.
Abby, there are a lot of good causes out there. Why BARKA? And what's special about this? And why did SEM want to be involved?
Both the Environmental Club and Wyoming Seminary as a whole value service to others and working internationally to become better global citizens. The water crisis that is happening at the Namungu School is one that we could only imagine living through, but we recognize that we are able to take steps here in order to help. The BARKA Foundation allows us to become involved in Burkina Faso and create connections with the students at the Namungu School. The BARKA Foundation holds similar values to the Environmental Club and Wyoming Seminary. They work to combat climate change, put an end to the vicious cycle of poverty, empower young women, and provide resources about sanitization and hygiene through WASH initiatives. By partnering with schools and communities in the United States, the BARKA Foundation allows students in both the United States and Burkina Faso to form connections and a greater understanding of cultural differences. We're super excited to partner with BARKA for our virtual Walk for Water, and we're hoping to continue this partnership for future activities and fundraisers.
Well, it sounds like an absolutely amazing cause, and I'm glad that the Environmental Club is getting so involved with it. So speaking about the virtual Walk for Water, Jack, can you give us some more details about this virtual walk? When is it taking place and what do the participants have to do?
The Walk for Water will start on Earth Day, April 22nd, and participants can walk or ride their bike on Earth Day or any day up to including Sunday, April 25th. The $6 registration fee pays for 3 months of water for one Namungu student in Burkina Faso. Participants are asked to email a photo of themselves and or water they go by during their walk or ride to Mrs. Snowden. SEM students will be walking with a Namungu student name and should hold the student's name up in the photo. So,
very cool.
Yeah.
Ellie, how can our audience members get involved?
Well, the link to this registration website and information will be sent out to the SEM community, including the alumni, on April 8th. And participants can register using the link and read all the information and are encouraged to share the link with friends and invite friends to register and participate. And they can also check out Facebook for registration and updates.
Great. And also, just so that the alumni know, I will be including the information in my monthly newsletter for April. Well, thank you guys so much for joining us today and for educating our audience about this wonderful cause. I know Ms. Kropp and I are both looking forward to participating.
Absolutely. Good luck. And I can't wait to see everybody's pictures.
Thank you, guys.